Hi guys, day five of our Pursuit of God Conference 2019. 21 days of the intense pursuit of God. We're fasting, we're praying non-stop for the 21 days. We hope you're joining us wherever you are, in the fasting and in the prayers. And also, I'm glad that you could join us as we bring the Word of God, a word that God laid on my heart, to your life, and as we believe God that the Word will bear fruit in your life. It's interesting that five is the number of grace, and the word we have today centers around grace. It's taken from 2 Corinthians, the 9th chapter and the 8th verse. And this is what the Word of God says. And God is able to make every grace overflow to you, so that in every way, always having everything you need, you may excel in every good work. How do I excel? How do you excel? There's only so much we can do in our own strength, with our own wisdom, with our own intellect, with all the things that we can muster in a natural sense. To excel in every way, in every good work, you need the grace of God. And what is our prayer today on day five, the day of grace? That grace will abound to you, that God will release it into your life. That as you receive this word, as you confess it, as you declare it, as you pray about it, that you will see a manifestation of grace, what I would call an overflow of grace. So what am I expecting as testimonies from your life? That someone has a testimony that grace elevated them to a place they never thought they would be at. That grace opened a door for them. That grace empowered them to continue pressing on. And all the many other things that this supernatural, unmerited favor of God brings into our lives. And so I would love to pray with you that today we'll start a new walk in the grace of God. You will experience His grace in dimensions and levels, at levels that you've never experienced it before. That will be part of the fruit of our pursuit of God, especially day five of our pursuit of God. So will you pray with me as I just call out to God to honor His word in your life? It's not my promise. It's not another person's promise. It is God's promise to you. It is His word. And you know and I know that God watches over His word to perform it. And I pray that there will be a performance of this word in your life. Will you agree with me in prayer? Heavenly Father, just want to thank you for my brother or sister who is watching and listening. I thank you because nothing happens by chance. It was ordained from before the foundations of the earth that on day five of the Pursuit of God Conference 2019, we would be praying together as we are. And I thank you, Heavenly Father. I pray the word, the scriptures you have given us into their lives, that it will bear fruit. I pray, Father, for grace like my brother or sister has never experienced to come upon them, Heavenly Father. I pray that that grace, oh God, will open doors, will lift them up, will protect them, will cause supernatural provision to come their way. I pray, Father, that it will be an outpouring of that grace, an overflow of that grace into their lives. I pray for you that today you will receive a measure of the grace of God that you've never received in your life. That measure of that grace will propel you to the next phase of your walk with God. And Father, I ask for all these things in the name that guarantees an answer, the name that is synonymous with grace, the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And I say a big amen to that. Go forth in the grace of God. And we want to hear those testimonies. Please let us know what God is doing. Let us know how these prayers and declarations are affecting your life, how God is answering them. It will encourage us as we stand in the place of prayer with you. And if you have any prayer points, why not share them with us? We have a whole team that is praying about what God wants to do in your life, especially in these 21 days that we are waiting on the Lord. God bless you.